We thank you so much for Andrew's faith. We thank you for the work that you've done in his heart and showing him his great need for you. And Lord, thank you for doing that in so many hearts present with us this morning. So we rejoice that you brought yet another one into your kingdom. And God, we just thank you so much for the work that you've done and the work that you're going to do in his life and making him a witness of your grace and your compassion and your power. And so, Father, as a church, we just commit to bringing him into this fold, into this family, and encouraging him, Lord, praying for him, and taking part of the fruit that you'll bear from his life. We thank you so much. And we